Pero,
Kanzu Hiron Atli. Okay. What can I call your name? Kanzu?
Kanzu.
Chiron?
Kanzu.
Or Atli?
Kanzu.
Why you just with Kanzu, not Chiron or Atli?
Because my parents call me like that.
How if I call you Atli? May I call you Chiron?
Yes.
Yeah. Familiar, okay? Mr. Kanzu. Where do you come from, Mr. Kanzu?
I'm from Sumbawa.
Sumbawa? Sumbawa near or far from here?
So far.
So far. Why do you choose or study in Asalam? Because Asalam is so far from Sumbawa.
Because I want to I want to study in Pondok.
But there are many Bodhi Sukur also in Sumbawa.
Because I have some brother in here.
That's right. There are some boarding school in Sumbawa.
Yeah.
What name boarding school in Sumbawa?
Abu Bakar.
Abu Bakar. Others?
Yes.
Why don't you choose to school in Abu Bakar?
Because Asalam is Buddha.
Because Asalam is?
Buddha in Abu Bakar.
Buddha in Abu Bakar. What do you mean, Buddha?
Lebih bagus.
Lebih bagus is Buddha.
Salah.
Lupa. Do you have study to prepare with this examination, oral examination?
Yeah.
But why do you don't understand about goodness or not goodness? Okay, Kanzu, can you explain, can you speak up to you for about 10 until 5 minutes? I don't know about your family, about your country, about your student, about your study, about your school. Please just speak, but in English.
About my parents, I have parents in Sumbawa, but my father worked in Bali, and my mother in Sumbawa. So. And I study in Solo. I don't have brother or sister. And in Sumbawa, I have many friends in there. And here too. In Malang. These parents, my grandfather and grandmother, is from my mother. In Malang, I have many family in there. So, and I have family also in Lombok. In Lombok, I have just my grandmother because my grandfather was died before I born.
Do you speak English or Arabic in Asalam every day?
No.
Why?
Not every day.
Do you know what day in Arabic, what day in English in Asalam? What day, English day?
English day.
What Arabic day?
Thursday, Wednesday, and Tuesday.
Thursday. How about Friday?
Friday, we can speak English or Arabic.
Not we can speak Indonesia, Java, because there is no Arabic and no English day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes or not? Maybe speak English, maybe speak without English or Arabic on Friday.
Why?
May we speak English, may we speak Arabic on Friday.
Is the schedule of speak Arabic in English.
In English. How about not Arabic or not English? For example, Bahasa or Java? Can you speak Java?
No.
Why?
I don't know what Java is.
But do you want to study Java? Because you are not in Java.
Just a little.
What is the language in Lombok or Sumbawa?
Yeah.
What is the language in Lombok or Sumbawa?
In Sumbawa is Sumbawa language.
Sumbawa language. Can you speak Sumbawa language?
Yeah. Yes.
For example?
Kalimbina.
In English?
From where?
In Arabic?
In China.
In Java? In Bahasa?
Dari mana?
Okay. Thank you. Mr. Kanzu. Good luck.
Okay.
Thank you.